strong up top, able to throw his weight around.
Wall launches, and that is the end.
All over it.
And not enough time. Wall's going to launch. And nearly got it from three-quarters court.
Tie game at 82. Wall from 80 short.
Rebounded by Wall. It'll count if it goes. It's off the mark. Rebounded by Humphreys. And that's the end of the third quarter of play. Oklahoma City.
Wall going to launch from beyond half court. No good. And that's the end.
He's improved dramatically this last month. The final second of the third, Wall from midcourt. And they hold Washington to one.
He missed the floater. 2 seconds to go. Wall. And that's the end of the third. Washington.
Inbound the ball here, but John Wall's heave is no good. Atlanta would hang on to win it at home.
Ball. Harden to the bucket. Josh Smith puts it up and misses. And the game is over.
4 seconds. Poked away from behind. Turns it over. Wall from half court.
Team that got up and down quickly. Got a lot of shots off. Ooh, John got all net. Just didn't get the rim.
He grazed it.
Wall, that might count. But he missed. Toronto had 8 turnovers in the quarter.
There's John Wall. Let's see how much real estate he can cover. He's going to take a half-court shot. So, an outstanding first half for Sacramento.
Out looking for the ball. The Atlanta Hawks.
Thomas. Wall, half-court heave. Off the mark. At the horn. Washington hits the locker room with the lead. Thomas, short. 2 seconds, 1 3-quarter court. John Wall.
Play, here's Wall. Will launch from the timeline. And that's the end of the first half.
Gortat threw it into the backcourt. It's going to be a shot clock violation. LeBron with change.
Didn't we just watch that video?
That takes us to the end.
1 point lead, 3.3 to go. John Wall lets it fly. And the Raptors lead by.
And here's Wall. And that almost a steal. Midcourt. John gets it off in time. And it will not go down.
For the Clippers, Wall beats the buzzer. The shot has a chance. Oh, it goes in for Wall.
Game right there. Two you don't get, two they do get.
Wall beats the buzzer. This has a shot. Hits the front rim. No.